Life sucks when you graduate from college, you get the average income to 40%, make $25,000 or less. What's the point of being in debt like that? And $100,000 in debt, you're making $25,000 a year. That's crazy. Don't do it. That's insane. The reason people I help have scholarships is because they'll take him right now and just make a goal and say, we're going to apply for one scholarship a week, two scholarships a month, or whatever, and they do it. The crazy thing is, they win it. And when all of a sudden they start winning scholarships, they get excited about it. That's one. Then we would do a second one and a third one. And every week, I would have somebody like her apply for two scholarships a week. And you say, why? Because it's like planting strawberries. It's like planting stuff. You gotta do something. The problem is y'all aren't trying. Most kids aren't trying. Most parents are saying, I'm gonna wait until their senior year, and then we're gonna do what the fat man says. I'm telling you right now, the reason kids are getting scholarships that I'm helping, the reason kids are out there whipping y'all, is because they're doing exactly what I just told her to do. That's one. I've never met in my 15 years anybody who applied for 100 scholarships between their junior and senior year and not get six figures. I'm gonna say that again, because again, I'm not like Bill Gates when it comes to money, but I'm the Bill Gates of scholarships. So I get so sick of excuses. Everybody asks me, I'm too black, I'm too white, I'm too this. Excuses are like armpits. Everybody got a pair and they stink. They stink. I'm sick and tired of being sick and tired of people making excuses. Use them to your advantage. If you got a mouth in the back of your neck and you chew like that, you probably can get a scholarship for it. There's so much money that's available, but you gotta go out and look for it. What do you want to major in? Medical? All right, so she's cute, she's 10th grade, she wants to be medical. That's STEM, science, technology, engineering, and math. There's plenty of money for her right there. She's a woman, there's plenty of money for that. She's a minority, there's plenty of money for that. That person right here is like a walking dollar sign to me. Right here. She should never pay a dime for college. 70% of the kids graduate with debt. The average debt is $40,000 a kid. It's well over $1.6 trillion. If we had 10 of you lined up, 7 of you would end up with that debt. That means 3 of you won't. So I'm sick and tired of people saying, well, I got an A average at this school. You are a big fish in a little pond here at this school or in this city. There are kids waiting all around the country to whoop you and take that money. You may as well get yours too.